Paul, so first of all, obviously, it must be very disappointing to defeat to Newcastle, especially after winning the first three quarters of the match. So, how did you? What was your take on the game?
That's one of those bittersweet games. I thought we played really well for about 30 minutes, the first three quarters, in fact, of the game. Newcastle then sort of raised their level of intensity defensively, and we kind of lost our way a little bit and didn't execute as well as we had done in those previous 30 minutes. And Newcastle did a great job in taking us out of our rhythm, and we kind of showed a little bit of our inexperience by sort of playing to their hands. But I say there's lots of positives to be had there. We had them down by 17 at one stage. Had we had a call go here or there our way, then it might be a different story. But disappointing loss for sure, especially having such a big lead.
Yeah. And of course you said last week, you touched upon the game to Surrey, you said you maybe started a bit too slow. So is there that cause for optimism, the fact that the boys sort of came out of the traps a bit quicker this week?
Yeah, definitely. We had a good week of practice, and we put a game plan in place, and we stuck to that game plan. We changed the starting line a little bit, and it gave us a little bit more structure at the start. And as I say, I thought we did really, really well. I thought we executed very well offensively and defensively. We took their key players out of the game that we wanted to do. It's just that in the fourth quarter, I guess we're getting a little bit tired, and so those little things that we were doing well previously, we started not to do so well, and Newcastle took advantage of that.
And are you still confident that once that first league win is on the board, that the floodgates will open? And is this a team that just needs that one win just to rebuild the confidence almost, do you think?
Yeah, I don't think we're lacking any confidence. I think we've shown signs of being a very good team. We've just got to play for 40 minutes, and especially against somebody like Newcastle, you just don't, if you get them down the way we did by playing poorly. So there's a lot of confidence there within the camp. It's just doing it now for 40 minutes. And yes, I truly believe that we're going to be a team that gets better as the more games we play. And yes, we played three games, we haven't won any in the league. They've been very competitive games, and there are things there that we could have done to help ourselves a little bit more. But they're things that we'll put right in training.
Yep, absolutely. And of course, up next is Cheshire on Friday. I think they won their last game against London, didn't they? So, are you the kind of coach who's going to try and identify their weaknesses, or are you going to play more to your strengths, do you think? Is that how you're going to tackle the game?
Yeah, well, certainly we need to make sure that whatever game plan we put in place, as I said before, we do that for 40 minutes, and make sure that the plays we run and our defense's philosophy is all in place, and that we do those things well. And we will also look at the opposition as well and look at their strengths and try and take them out of that. So
Yeah.
It's a combination of both, really, but first and foremost, the effort's got to be there from our team. 40 minutes of focus and concentration, and execution, and that will get the game done.
And of course, the game on Friday is here at the arena. Obviously, we all know what kind of atmosphere the fans can generate. Obviously, it can be very intimidating for a away team. So, what would be your message to the supporters going into Friday's match?
Well, I think the support here has been fantastic. Even throughout pre-season, we've had really big crowds, and they've really got behind the team. And certainly, we as the coaching staff and players, we sort of want to repay them for their support and their loyalty. So hopefully, we can start that on Friday by putting on a good performance and getting the first 2 points on the championship board.
Brilliant. Paul, thank you very much for your time.
Thank you.
Thank you.